Also, I decided to add guaranteed hints for the transformation masks. So, Deku, Goron, and Zora all have a guaranteed hint now. Alright, let's go. Starting with, yeah, I want to go back to Child first. Go to Training Grounds, Water Room. Okay, Stone of Agony is in GTG Toilet Room. Fishing gives. Okay, fishing is LG. Adult fishing is LG. Kidney Stone in Toilet Room. Okay, and both OOT rewards are junk. Okay, Odd Potion. 35. Wins tier 105. Let's see, all the intro. 245. Shield, nice. Very nice. I like shields. So strength actually matters here. Fire arrow, nice. Okay, what's his name? Hungry Goron is magic. He ran forest, nice. Goron Mask is in Ice Cavern. Manorama and Bar is junk. Cabin Beneath the Well, okay, yeah, also junk. Keyring Snowhead 170. And Pojasa. I can just buy that right now. Bomb Chew Bag. That counts as a Bomb Chew Bag. I don't know. Should I count that? No, that should not count as a Bomb Bag. No. Do not count that as a Bomb Bag. But that is very good. Boss Soul, Soul of Baronade, nice. Okay, Deku is Forest. 40 is Wallet. 10 is Snowhead Boss Key. The most useless boss key. Tanjiro. But I already know that Frog Choir is junk. Yeah, I think this does mean that Baby Park is gonna play through all of DC and Deku. Or no, I think just DC. But like DC definitely created also. Oh my god, you never hear this part of Baby Park. Goron Bracelet, I don't have an Ocarina. Yeah, I decided I'm gonna have Skulltula Houses and the Great Fairies are gonna be junk until they add the setting that Rando has, where they tell you what individual ones you have left. When they add that, I'll unjunk them. Here's Ocarina is Ocean Spider House. Okay, Ocean Spider House has Ocarina. Great Fairy Sword. 25 rupees. Very nice. Silver pouch. Keyring Ganon, 40 rupees. I'll take that. That also tells me if Ganon is MQ or not. Three. Okay, that's. Yeah, that's MQ. Ganon's MQ. Yeah, sorry. Silver rupee pouches look like wallets. So I'm sorry, wallet gamblers, if you think that it's. Oh, boss key. Woodfall boss key. So all sound effects are vanilla. Snowhead. Oh, I got a boss key, right? What was my boss key? It was Woodfall, yeah. Woodfall's a good boss key to have. Woodfall BK Escape kinda sucks. Monkey Shadow, perfect. Actually, I should have checked that. Gold Rupee, what is that? Okay, never mind. Spirit, MQ, a lot of MQ dungeons this seed. Alright, I'm out of here. Postman's hat. 75, one. Okay, I actually do need that one. Okay, so 55, and then this one, Silver Pouch, Ice Scythe. Wait. Oh, yeah, I definitely want this one. Oh, that means. Doesn't that mean Ice Cavern is Master Quest also? There's just a Master Quest seed. Oh, yeah, there's no Silver Rupees in MQ Ice Cavern. Yeah, you're right. It's vanilla. Okay, so vanilla Ice Cavern. Yeah, I'm stupid. Secret Shrine, Final Chest. Okay, Kate Mask, Secret Shrine, Final. Wart and Final Chest. Okay, so it's Wart that has Keaton. And Final is Junk. Final Time is Market. Okay, that's good. I think. So I haven't found it yet in Market, which means it's either Chess Game or Chew Bowling. I could have done Chew Bowling. I could go back to Chew Bowling right now. Is it worth it? You know what? It honestly is probably worth it to go just check Chew Bowling. I could Brute Force Chess Game, yes. I would prefer not to. Hey, I wonder what song that is. Imagine it's Serenade. Song of Time, very nice. And a Blue Rupee. Alright, earliest I've had Song of Time in quite a while. Yeah, that's both games Song of Time. Every item that has the same name in both games is shared. Except for bottles and beans. Whoever's Hylian Shield, they are shared. I mean, I guess they are slightly different, but they... Oh, magic, nice. And a bottle. But they effectively share the same purpose. Magic. Where's magic? Hookshot. 260, very cool. Bigoron gives... Oh my god. Bigoron loaded. Okay, so the first one, that's Broken Sword. Okay, Broken Sword, Prescription, and Claim Check. Or not Prescription, Eye Drops, I mean. Empty Bottle MM, that's good. Okay, so now I can play songs in MM. I can just OI everywhere. I might want to try to hover for something here. I think I should. Okay, Force DC, that's good actually, because DC has. It's. I hate. MQDC. Tomorrow, I cannot hover up there right now. Oh, bye. That's bad, because I don't want to safe scum that. Are there explosives up here? I can't remember. I think I really need a Jidongo to drop one. Yes, Bombchu. Thank you. I think if I didn't get a Bombchu there, I'd have to reset so I could have one Chew again and use that one Chew on the Beamos in here. Chews, thank you. No, I will not do 100% OTM Rando. I don't like the idea of 100% Rando's Minuet. Nice. Minuet in the dungeon, in front of Forest Temple. I don't like the idea of 100% randos because I like having to make decisions about where to check and where not to check, which you just don't have to do in Hundo, and I think it's more interesting not going for Hundo. Yeah, I think it's kind of pointless. No, I'm not going to hover up to tomorrow because I know where both hookshots are, and neither are particularly awful. Can't beat Gilma. Open the door, dude. Huh? Why is the door not openable? Is that? Okay, that's MM Sword. Monkey Fire. Slingshot. 210. Still haven't found my Zora and Deku Mask hints. Can't see? Is that a boss key? I can't see. I think it's a boss key. MQ, Bomb of the Whale? Yeah. Okay. Jabu is Fire MQ. Oh my god, it really is all MQ. I'm not gonna be able to do the next room. Never mind. Don't even bother with this. Leave. Storm Mass is okay, Deadly Claws is pretty low. Tech, nice. Also, even if Dekamask is impossible, or like getting into Great Bay Temple is impossible, whatever, that doesn't necessarily mean the seed is impossible. Because remember, I don't need to beat every dungeon. I only need to beat a certain number. So I can afford two dungeons being impossible. Don't ask. Somewhat appropriate place to get it. Are you serious? I hope that GTG, whatever dungeon GTG is, lets me farm choose easily. Actually, what really sucks about that is as soon as I enter and leave GTG, I'm gonna get thrown out and put in Grotto Valley, and that's instantly gonna turn daytime, so I'm gonna have to wait an entire night cycle to get this. But I definitely can't hover up there with five choose. Yeah, unless Hookshot is in GTG. I know Hookshot is in... Where's my Hookshot hint? Ocean Spider House? No, that was Ocarina. Not a castle. I can't do anything in here. I don't suppose there's explosives here, right? Useless. Oh, it doesn't reset the area. Okay. Well, I still can't farm choose. How do I get choose? Is there anywhere I can get choose in here? I don't think so. Oh, I can't even get thrown in jail, so I can't even do an easy... Gate skip. What do I even do for gate skip? I guess I have to like climb up the top normally. Now Bots and Thieves Hideout can't drop shoes. I have to just leave out here. I'm gonna do something stupid. I'm gonna go back to like Hylia just to farm shoes and then go all the way around. Okay, now I lost shoes. I'm not gonna get in before. I have to just wait here. Hover Boots is too important right now. Oh my god. Is that Prelude? Okay, I need Hover Boots first. This is gonna be annoying. Okay, I need to hover to Hover Boots. And after that, I probably will not have enough choose to hover to Prelude, but I really want it soon. I mean, it's not like super necessary. I have Hookshot. I do not have Hookshot. I know where Hookshot is. I have seen a Hookshot in a shop. I was unable to purchase it, as I am too poor. Imagine it's an ice trap. Hover boots, there we go. Yeah, hover's dropping a lot of stuff. And remember, hover boots work in MM. So that's also something really good for MM. Yeah, there's a new setting for hover boots in MM. Requiem. I mean, nice to have at this point for sure. At least I won't have to make a repeat trip. But it would have been nice to use it to get here. So I know Zora Mask is here. So it could be on the rock, it could be Requiem check. Not on the rock. Okay, so it's either Requiem check or in the Silver Dunks Grotto. And this is Ocean Spider House. Okay, I know Ocarina's there. So I will want to mess with that. Okay. So this is annoying because this means it must be in here, and I'm gonna have to do Chew Weird Shot in the sand with levers, which is gonna be really fun to get Zora Mask. At least I have Requiem. Oh, first try, easy. Zora Mask. Little refund. Wait, no, scan. Okay, and I can also should be able to get Ocarina here. Oh, sorry, song. Oh, what was that? Did that say Woodfall was Icona Castle? Woodfall's Icona, okay, yeah. Sorry, no, Icona Castle is Woodfall, right? I like it's probably doable, but okay, there's the Ocarina. Okay, do I want to try the other room? No, I think I just leave it. Just go. I think I might actually want a Song of Time just to go back to Clock Town, because I don't think. No, because I did Honey and Darling, I'd rather not do that. In which case, I should just Requiem. Okay, use the egg token. Okay, I'm gonna use Minuet to go check fire. Oh, I'm gonna mark Spirit. Spirit is Ocean Spider House. Oh, I'm almost having enough. Eye drops, yes. Eye drops the Sun Song. Thank you. There's Sun Song. Very nice. No, Sun Song's in both games. It's shared. I do have Ocarina. I was just testing you guys. Getting so many songs. Opponent's song, cows are ready to be milked. And I can go get Prelude now pretty easily since I actually have Sun Song. Alright, what is in fire? Beneath the well. Nothing I can check right now. Oh, I want to go back into Forest Temple also, check the boss. This song is Mega Man 9 final boss. Goat, okay. How close am I? Things are probably work. Okay. Not a nice trip, sorry. Alright, now I gotta go back to MM. I have a lot of MM stuff to do now. I have shield, what am I doing? For some reason I thought I didn't have shield, and I was trying to do shield this action swap. Explain action swap, kind of. So you have an item in your hand and you try to take out a different item but interrupt it so that the game kind of has a different, the game thinks you have a different item in your hand that you really have, and if you try to use the item that got interrupted, it can just cause some other weird effect. In that case, I had a bow and I tried to pull out Deku Stick. And the result is, if I try to pull out the interrupted Deku Stick, it initially it tries to shoot a lit arrow. If I had any arrows, it would actually shoot a lit arrow. But if I try to light that Deku Stick, it also turns inverted and grows extremely long in the opposite direction. As for why it does those weird effects, I don't know. Yeah, Hookshot also works. Any first-person item. I would not use that option. Okay, Ocean Spider House chest is junk, so it is good that I did not bother to go back there. Do I still not have a Deku Shield? Oh my god. Boomerang, thank you. I like that. Oh, I can beat Baronade now if I just can find Baronade. Don't go inside. Baronade is the only boss soul I have right now. Estimated time for this. My last, the two seeds that I've finished were both like 15, 16 hours. I did a seed a few days ago that was impossible, but if it wasn't for Oath being impossible, it probably would have been like a 10 hour seed. So between 10 and 16 hours, we'll say. Where am I going? Oh, I need to go back here first. No, I do not play Steve in Smash. I play Marth in Melee and Wolf in Ultimate, but I don't really play either. Fire boss key. Or at least I haven't played either in a while. And I'm not good. Yes, I am definitely a C-Stick Marth player. Love me that forward smash. Pick the box. That's... Oh my god. Play the right song. Yeah, Scarlet and Violet DLC, obviously I didn't play it. It did not look good at all. Did not look appealing. Deku Shield. Now I can Hess. Finally. That's the longest I've ever gone without a Deku Shield. Where is it on the tracker? Wind check. That's a fire key. Nice chew. I guess I might as well grab two of the rewards here. Snow head boss key. And hideout key. Frito's letter. But, no! Actually, yes. I'll take the free money. Serenade, nice. Arc Serenade. Widow card. Pretty good. Pretty good haul in Royal Grave. Lullaby intro, nice. I know where the other part of Lullaby intro is. Or the other part of Lullaby, I guess. Okay, I'll see if this actually stays open between adult and child. Dude! It doesn't even open up right away, I still have to wait. See, this is why I just skipped the waterfall. Yeah, Jabu's fire. I think I can actually check fire boss real quick. Alright, fire boss is vanilla. Pulvagia. Pulvagus, okay. How do I only have 4 hearts? How am I 3 hours and 40 minutes in and I have 4 hearts? I think I actually would have soft locked there if I mashed the text. Compass. Okay, spirit boss is Phantom Ganon. There, now I have more than 4 hearts. The only difference between the settings for the seed is Skulltula House. Skulltula Houses and Great Fairies are junk. Okay, now I want to go back to MM. I have a lot to do in MM. I've been neglecting it. Okay, I know Smithy is junk, and I know Hungry Goron is magic. I don't know if I want to bother doing Hungry Goron. If I already have magic. I don't know if it's worth it for double magic. Broken Goron Sword 290. Okay, so that's good because Broken Sword is him. That's it. Okay, so Creamia Escort I don't need to do. That's junk. But her jugs will waste time. Iron Boots, very nice. Iron Boots also work in MM now, although with Zora it doesn't really matter. Actually no, it kinda does matter. It's a method of lullaby skip. Yeah, Iron Boots lullaby skip is definitely faster than remote hookshot. Oh yeah, I could even do remote hookshot. You know, earlier I was feeling like I was doing good item-wise, but actually now that I look at my items, I have no bow, no hookshot, no bombs. I mean, at least I have chews, but I like have a lot of good secondary items, but not like the super important items. Yeah, at least I have a lot of songs. Although I guess this is more interesting. Usually it's more interesting when you have the, like, secondary importance items rather than the super important items. Okay, there's a lot of dungeons I need to check here. Conic Castle. Oh, yeah, I already know this is Woodfall. Oh, nice. New Wave Boss Nova, right at the front. It also means I can go check Great Bay Temple. Okay, I'm not gonna check that much of Woodfall. Actually, maybe I should, because I have the boss key. So it might be good to just... no, getting the boss door is actually gonna be... I'm leaving. Or I can at least check this. Okay, you know what? No, I'm not gonna bother. Just leave. I think it's probably better not to add it. Okay, beneath the well backwards is Swamp Spider. Should be able to check everything here. Oh, I still haven't checked Postman. Donjero... Oh, FD. I swear FD is always in Swamp Spider. Why is FD always here? Mirror Shield? Mirror Shield, nice. So I could do Iconic King now. It would be kind of dumb because I'd have to do Action Swap. No, I can't. I can't do. I don't have arrows for Action Swap. Lighters. I need to re-enter the room from the top later. There's 30. I'm 10 skulls away from a wallet, my first wallet, I might get at like 6 hours. Blast mask. Come on. Yeah, swamp house loaded. I mean, there are 30 checks here. Press nail. Is everything my first MM trade item? Yeah, I haven't gotten anything else. I at least know where Moon's Tear is. I didn't check the well entrance. Whatever, I have to warp back here anyway. Gravity Temple. Okay, I know Deku Mask is here. Should I do this all right now? I think I should, yeah. Yeah, there's nothing really stopping me from checking anything. Mountain Title Deed. Nice. How do I get ISG? I don't. Nice. Love hover boots. Still can't get ISG though. Yeah, that was really cool. No, there's no individual frog checks in this. There's Deku Mask. So for chest size match contents, I have it set to Stone of Agony gives it. So if I get Stone of Agony, then it'll turn on. But I don't like having it turned on by default. And this is compass. I do want a compass. I'm not great fairy mask. How am I gonna get that? I'm gonna have to hover. Part of me feels like this is not gonna be worth it. Wait, I might be able to recoil flip. Yeah, I might be able to do it with sword and rings. Okay. This is gonna tell me a boss I already know. I just know it. I already know that. Okay, I need to go back to the beginning. And then do a boss key skip to go check out the boss. I don't have bombs. How do I boss key skip? How do you do this boss key skip? Should I just... I'm just gonna leave. Deku. The wall was blocking my view. Okay, it's prescription. Nice. Oh, that reminds me. I have, or no, never mind. I was gonna say I have Broken Sword, but no, I only saw Broken Sword in the shop. Oh yeah, let me check Mirror Shield. Is Mirror Shield... Okay, yeah, Mirror Shield is shared. Nice, it's a very cool Mirror Shield too. Nice. Baronade, okay, cool. I can be Baronade if I was a child, but I am unable to equip swap right now. Just use Boomerang? I can't. I am adult without the ability to equip swap. My magic! I did the zero magic glitch again. I mean, I guess that hasn't been fixed yet. Zero magic? Okay, so the magic glitch is... So when you load a file in OOT, you start with zero magic and then it loads in how much magic you should have. And when you switch between OOT and MM in this, the game immediately autosaves. So if I load a file, immediately exit a dungeon, which then causes it to autosave and my magic hasn't loaded yet, I'll have zero magic going in the loading zone and then it autosaves. And because I have, wait, what? Oh, okay, now I can't do it because I don't have bombs. Never mind. So I have infinite magic, but also no magic. Yeah, I can get it back. All I need is just a magic pickup. So like, I'll get it back right here. There we go. So it's not a big deal. It's just a minor glitch due to a combination of quirks. So I could do Invisible Soldier, but I know he's junk, so I'm just gonna leave him alone. Hover boots are in the logic for that jump. Oh, dude, hover boots. I can use hover boots here. Hold on. This room is so easy. Shadow Scythe, that's super useless. Yeah, still no wallet somehow. Deposit in bank. I want to, but I also don't want to go out of the way and detour from my current path. Water? Oh, I have water Bosky, don't I? No. I do want to at least check the boss real quick. Oh, it's MQ. You know what that means. Best Bosky skip of all time. It's Morpha. Before everyone freaks out about the room looking weird, that's how it looks when there's no boss, when there's no Morpha. Because Morpha, like, affects textures and stuff there. For some reason, Morpha has a lot to do with that room. I want to check anything here. I have two keys. I can check a lot, actually. I don't have hookshot. I can't even do action swap. For the fire here. I don't have dins, do I? No. Okay, I think I really should leave. I can't even light these. Do I listen to my own rando streams to better sleep to? No, I do not sleep to my own rando streams. I'm just gonna leave. I'm out of here. What do I sleep to? I sleep to silence in bed without watching YouTube videos or anything like that. Sounds awful. Fire key. Little thing bongo. Nice. I need to go to Great Bay. I have a few more dungeon entrances to check. Hookshots in Woodfall. Oh, maybe I should go back to Woodfall. Woodfall was Ikana Castle, yeah. I probably want to go back there soon now. Okay, here's Ice Cavern. Raging Sword. Bomb title lead. With the Chew. With Silver Rupees randomized, Ice Cavern has so much. Of all the things to be Goron Mask, it has to be that. That's really bad. Oh, Blast Mask! I forgot, Blast Mask works in OT. Yeah, I can Blast Mask cover. Dude! I should've just went to Woodfall to go grab, no, I can't even Blast Mask cover. I'm going to Woodfall. Okay, Woodfall is Ikana Castle. I just gotta go there right now. Yeah, I'm just gonna go back once I have Hookshot. Bomb bag, thank you. Okay, Woodfall loaded. If Woodfall has both a bomb bag and Hookshot. Key ring for Grey Bay. That's, again, another key ring for Grey Bay. I was gonna try to. I wanted a Blast Mask as soon as I got on. Oh, that works, I guess. How do you screen record your DS? I do not screen record my DS. However, you can get DS mods for screen recording that you can get a mod for the DS that makes it output video. Yeah, still no boss beaten yet. I am able to beat one boss. Actually, no, I think I'm able to beat... There's one boss I have the soul of and I know where it is. And I have the item to beat it, which is Baronade. There's a second boss I have a soul for. that I don't know where the boss is, King Dodongo. And that's my boss status. Although I could find King Dodongo right here. Wait, how am I gonna do this? Oh, there's the hookshot. I could have got that earlier. Oh. Imagine his boss soul is for the boss right here. Twin Mold. Okay, it's not. Wait, who was the boss? Where was Twin Mold? I know I found the boss of Twin Mold, or where Twin Mold was. Actually, wait, is this Twin Mold? Woodfall. No, yeah, it is Twin Mold. Yeah, never mind. It's a really good thing I have FD. Otherwise, this fight would be a nightmare. Break the targets. Fight medallion. And red potion. Okay. Now that I have hookshot, I go back here. And go grab Goron Mask and another boss soul. This is my first boss beaten, Twin Mold, after almost 6 hours. I can't believe I haven't found a bow yet. There's 3 bows. And I have found 0. Silver Scale. Scale also is a new thing that works in MM now, so I can actually dive in MM. Not that it matters when I have Zora. There's Goron Mask, and another boss soul. And Goma. I know where Goma is. Goma is the boss of DC, which is Forest Temple, which I can go to right now. That's not Minuet. Oh, I gotta get Kamara. Wait. Actually, I'll go back in to get Kamara. Kakiri Emerald. Just warp straight back out to Minuet. Dins, nice. That is good. What souls I have? Goma, KD, Baronade, Twin Mold, okay. Yeah, Equip Swap unlocked finally. I need to go to another dungeon. Baronade, where was Baronade? Baronade was the boss of... There's Deku, right? Beneath the well, okay. Oh, actually, I should go to CAC and go get the wallet first. There's my wallet. Okay, I want to go beat Baronade. Please, that's Xenoblade music. I think there's only like one or two Xenoblade tracks in the music pack. I have one of them, I think. But I know there's not a lot. Actually, wait, maybe there... Wait, actually, I might be misremembering. There might actually be more that I just don't know. Water medallion. Oh, dude, Blast Mask works in Temple of Time. If I didn't have Door of Time open, that would actually be useful, because you could get past Door Time with that. I feel like I have some pretty old viewers. I feel like there's probably at least one person in here who's a grandpa. Monkey Fire, I can't get it. I'll go out and kill a Dodongo. Fire key. Don't. Okay. Wait. Don't. Yeah, I had to do it when I got to the top. Not searching for anything specific. I still have a lot to do, so I'm still checking lots of stuff. Bolero. Very nice. I like Bolero. Dude, look at how much faster I can actually play the songs now that I can actually use C-Stick again. Huh? Oh, right. I'm so... weirded out by this. In OTMM Rando, when you pull the song here, the turtle just instantly comes up. With no cutscene. GTG, nice. I still cannot shoot arrows. Oh my god, dude. How do I not have a bow 6.5 hours in? Problem the well key ring. Is that... that's MQ. So I know that's two. One shot. Nice. Arrows. Skull. Arrows. Skull. Rupee. I know in here his... Yeah, Stone of Agony. Nice. So that activates chest size match contents. Horus boss key? That doesn't really matter. Pick upgrade. I couldn't see what silver pouch that was. I think it said Ganon something. Tunic. We're on tunic. Nocturne. Nice. Got all the OOT warp songs. Curious Sword, finally. And bow, finally. Is that all? Yeah. Another soul. Actually getting this the normal intended way. Quinrobe. I do not know where Quinrobe is yet. I need to go to Snowhead and Stone Tower. Okay, let me go to Snowhead. I'm gonna go do Iron Boots Lullaby Skip. Sure. No, stop. Oh, I have Swamp Child Lead. I didn't even realize. I should actually go to Mountain Village. I gotta do a bunch of Mountain Village stuff anyway. Red Potion. Okay, here. An opportunity is Din's Fire. So, new settings in this randomizer put some OOT items usable in MM, like Din's Fire. It's pretty cool. And vice versa, some MM items in OOT. Gold Snowflake Token, no. It's so easy. I don't even care if I get hit by a snowball. Okay, almost fell off there. Easy. Okay, here's Pyrus Fortress. Victorbox has always been notoriously, like, one of the hardest to emulate things about these games. Boss key. Water. Okay, that was the most useless boss key then. This was, where was this, Snowhead? Okay, I need to go to Stone Tower. No, I haven't day reset. I don't need to day reset because I actually have Song of Time, but I also haven't even played Song of Time yet either. Figure Shrine. I know that something in here is good. I think it was Wart? Yeah, Wart was Keaton Mask, right? Really? They didn't change this yet either? In MM Rando, that works. In MM Rando, that knocks Wart down. Guess I'll just do this. Din's. Oh, yeah, I should have used Din's. Whatever. Okay, I know this is Keaton. Go back here, check inverted. Jabu. Could be able to full clear Jabu because I have boomerang and I can just quick swap. Full scale, nice. Seems going alright. Nothing looks too bad yet. Real big Oron sword, nice. Alright, boss of Jabu is Adolwa, who I do not have remains for. How do I get out of here? Do I have to save and reset? Yeah, I guess I could have played No 2 Warp Song. Okay, that was from Inverted Stone Tower. That was basically full clear Jabu. I don't need to go back there. Okay, I need to do a quick boss count. Oh, I need to go to Snowhead. Okay, I need to see what bosses I have accounted for, because I'm getting to the point where I know most of them. Okay, these are the souls I have. Forest is Goat, Snowhead I don't know, Fire is Volve, DC is Goma beaten, Stone Tower, I still need to go to Stone Tower. Inverted Stone Tower is Shadow, I need to go there soon. Fear is Ocean Spider House, Bomb of the Well is Spirit MQ, who has Fan of Ganon. Bomb of the Well MQ is Ice Cavern, GTG is Akana Castle. I haven't gone to Ganon's Castle yet, I'm gonna go hover to Ganon's Castle real quick, just to get the entrance. Seriously, I hate Blast Mask covering. I'm not sure. I think there might be some inconsistency with it. Nice. Oh, it's MQ. Okay, Ganon's Castle is Ganon's Castle. How do I get that? I don't think there's a way to skip the Gold Gauntlets block in MQ. Oh yeah, unloading my- Oh yeah, unloading definitely does work. I just have to- I remember I came up with a setup for unloading, but it's like complicated and I don't remember it because why would I ever use it? I think I should just ignore it. Great Frame Mask isn't the most important thing. It's nice to have, it's not absolutely necessary. Okay, I want to go to DC. We go to Snowhead. Okay, I think I know every dungeon now. Okay, I think the one dungeon I haven't entered is Woodfall. So I just need to think about what dungeon I haven't found yet. Or don't know anything about. And I know that that's Woodfall. Deku, DC, Jabu, Forest, Fire, Water, Shadow. Woodfall must be Shadow. I have the setting only to activate when I get Stone of Agony. So if I was getting them before Stone of Agony, it's because I didn't know what anything was before that. Frog. I remember I actually know where Snowhead Keyring is. What was it? I think I might have forgot to write it down, but I remember I had some hint for Snowhead Keyring. Armani Mask. Remember when I said that Great Fairy Mask isn't that good? This is the one fairy that I really hate dealing without. Great Fairy Mask. I mean, to be fair, this is probably faster than doing the unload. Come on. Come to me. No. The chest in the wall first, and then jump down here. But I forgot. Oath. Oath is not impossible today. And this is also a big chest. Jiro. Do I have Snowhead boss key? I do, yeah. Okay. Alright, who's here? Minerva, nice. Okay, this is gonna be the fifth boss I have beaten, I think. And then I also still have King Dodongo's soul, and I just don't know where King Dodongo is. Which, he might be the last boss, I don't know where he is. No, I don't know where Georg is either. Okay, I think Stone Tower's gotta be my next destination. Oh! Speaking of boss souls. Adolwa, nice. I know where Adolwa is. Adolwa is... Jabu. Which is Inverted Stone Tower. So that's really quick. Oh my god. Come on. Hello? And always remains. I got you milk bar, Injuin cafe, chest. In fact, I might just clean up Clock Town stuff and then go straight to the moon. Oh, actually, I was gonna do Sonata at the end of the cycle. So I wanted to do equip swap for Sonata. I don't know if I should. Sonata being baby Zoras, so Zora eggs. Nothing here. Probably Hand's gonna have high quality paper. Actually, Postman. Postman could be important. Yeah, because I don't know Postman yet. I should actually give it to Postman. I guess I'll try equip swap. Nice. Not that bad. I did not get the oath hint, but I did get oath, so I don't need the hint. Bomb bag, nice. Wow, okay, I actually could have got that really early then, if I was willing to give that to put to Bullet Hand a long time ago. Postman. Alright, time to go to the moon. Oh, I also get a lot of mask hints here. Because there's still a lot of masks that give me checks that I still need. Wait, you actually need to give the masks? Is 8 enough? No, I need 10. One of them I'm not going to be able to do. Oh, you can just give them one. Okay. What? No. You said I can just give them one. I can't save scum. I'm on the moon. You do need to give them the actual number? Okay, this is bad. I guess I skip... I actually should have skipped Goat's Trial. This is actually the one I should have skipped. Well, see, if I go to Twin Mold now, I can't go to... Well, I guess I can go to... Wait, hold on. I need a math. Okay. If I go to Twin Mold, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, yeah, then I just go to Odolwa, and then I have to skip Yorg. No, that's Nira's Love. Nira's Love could actually have some uses in MM. Well, probably not this late, but I'm gonna get it. Cafe Mask is Shadow, okay. Sense is Shadow, okay. Let me write these down. So Shadow is a good next destination. Actually, that might be like well... Junk... Bunnyhood... How is Bunnyhood Kakuri? What does that mean? I got a hint for... Count House being junk, right? So it's not Count House. Oh yeah, it's Storm's Grotto. It must be Storm's. There's Brennan. Oh, I guess I can... I should be able to... Or no, I need two more. Or one more, I guess. I think Couples and Gibdo are the only other important ones. So I just have to hope that they're in a Dolus trial. All Nine Masks and Spirit. Okay, that's good. Oh, that... Yeah, I should have actually thought about that one being important also. I saw the item, and so I'm like, okay, I don't care about that item. I'm just gonna fall. And then I remembered I needed him also. No, the fall was intentional. It's just that I fell because I thought that I didn't need the item, and then I just forgot. Like, mid-fall, I remembered, oh wait, I want the hint also. I already know about that. Okay, so it was Georg's trial that had the other mask hints I wanted. Okay, so... All Night Mask and Spirit. Huh? Okay, that's 100% a bug. What happens if I beat Adora again? Wait, what was Adora the boss of again? Adora was the boss of Jabu. Or Invid Stone Tower. Okay. Okay, I need to go to... I have not been to King Dodongo. So I need to find KD. I need to go to Stone Tower Uninverted. I need to go to Inverted Stone Tower. Actually, I should just do Stone Tower right away. Okay, I'm gonna go... I need to go farm explosives. Oh, when you play Song of Time, it sends you to the last place you entered MM from OOT. Okay, that's weird. I didn't mean... Oh, okay, good. Wait, no. I got confused about... what button I had choose on and iron boots on here. I normally have choose on C, right? That's why that happened. Okay, I need to see if I remember how to do this. Okay, so I think it goes like egg C left, ocarina C down, fire C right, bow of ocarina. Okay. All right, okay. So it has to be ocarina. Okay, wait. Hold on. Okay. And now a swap bow over ocarina? Bow to C. Okay, so over egg. Right, okay. Okay, here it is. Okay, I did the wrong one, but it doesn't really matter. Well, I guess it... No, it should be fine. I think if I do this... Yeah. Okay, two. Yeah, it should be the same as OOT. It's just been a while since I did it in OOT, and I remember it's kind of complicated, so I just kind of forgot exactly the process. Five. Okay, the way this works is if you can only have one bow equipped at the same time. So if you have Fire equipped on one C button and then equip a bow on a different C button, they'll swap. The same thing also happens if you have. If you just equip the bow to a different C button, those items will just swap. Like, if you have egg and bow equipped at the same time, and you equip bow again over egg, they'll just switch places. And so you can use equip swap to have both of them equipped at the same time. And then, wait, was that 7? I thought that was 6. And I was gonna use the last one as 7. But yeah, you have them both equipped at the same time, and then because there's two different ways that they can switch buttons, you force them both to switch buttons with an egg or whatever bottle item you want to duplicate. Alright, here's Sonata. Alright, let's go head to Woodfall. I still don't have another wallet. I only have one shadow key. I didn't think about this. Do I even know if this is MQ or not? Okay, it's Sonata. Okay, one shadow key is a bit awkward. And by awkward, I mean I can't do everything. Probably best to just DK skip to find the boss. Do I know what the boss is? I don't think so. I don't think it's gonna work. I am surprised. I'm not surprised. No, I am surprised. I thought I would fail the clip. I didn't think I'd fail the gem slash. That's the easy part. How am I failing this? Am I jump slashing too early? Okay, I'm gonna hope that this chest has bombs, and if it doesn't, I have to reset. That's not a bomb. There we go. Not that hard. Alright, Kinjodongo. This is gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This will be boss 7. And this will also be every boss that I know so far. Or every boss that I have a soul so far. Okay, Forest Medallion. Okay, I think I'm gonna go back to OOT. Okay, so I think. First place I want to go is Forest, which is a Deku. Could grab Giant Smash. I don't really need Giant Smash, but I'll grab it since I know it's here. I seek boss souls. Strong healing. That's good. There we go, that's nice. Couple of masks. Oh, that was, I think that was the one, item that I was mad at that I couldn't get the hint on the moon for. Or no, also I need Cafe's mask. Okay, it was All Might Mask and Spear, Bunny Hood was Kakiri Forest. Okay, yeah, Cafe was Shadow Temple. Never mind. Yeah, Cafe and Mask is Censored Shadow, Bunny is in Kakiri, All Might Mask is in Spirit. Is that everything in MQ Forest? I think it is. Wait, I think I'm missing something in the basement. Yeah, I need to go to the basement. And it's junk. Okay, I think that's it for Forest. I already checked the boss. I know the boss is one I can't beat. Goat, yeah. Where do I want to go? I think I should go to Stone Tower, which is water. Still no, what was I even saying? I forgot what my train of thought was. Oh yeah, still no Stone Tower piece. Yeah, Silver Gauntlets on Human in MM looks pretty cool. Hearing Stone Tower, thank you. That's actually perfect. Gilded Sword, that's nice. What is that? Oh, that's a Bustle. That's a really cool chest design, actually. Okay, so, Weird Shots do not have crash protection in OOTM Memorando yet. So, let's hope I don't crash. That's a crash. Oh, it's not a crash. That's a frame before the crash. Soul of Volvagia, nice. I cannot be Volvagia yet. But I still need Hammer to be Volvagia, and it's locked behind Wallet. So that's still not another boss I can beat yet. I got Adult's Wallet, but I need Giant's Wallet. Yeah, Hammer's behind Big Goron, which is behind Broken Goron Sword, which is behind a Wallet. It's 290 rupees. Do I know Stone Tower boss? I'm just gonna go in. No, I don't know it. Bongo, okay, cool. Just because I like falling here with no soul. Is it a bomb shoe, or is it an actual good item? It's a wallet. Hold on, I'll come back here in a sec. I need to go buy a hammer right now. Oh yeah, and I can buy a long shot now. Yeah, I can buy a lot of stuff. That opens up so much shopping. I was unfreezing King's Aura with sign work. You need to make it so that the first time King's Aura loads on screen, when you load the upper area of Zora's Domain, happens with a text box on screen, or like the camera freezes and then a text box comes on screen and then the camera unfreezes and loads King's Aura. And so you need to be in a position where the camera pans properly towards King's Aura while the sign text box is coming up. Maybe I should have bought a hookshot first so I can go kill Skull Kid. Okay, nothing. Actually, wait, do they disappear when I give them? Have I not traded any of these? Oh my god. Okay, I'm actually behind on trading. There's Longshot. I have not played a GameCube game on GameCube since Wii was released, I think. There's Hammer. I pretty much exclusively use Wii for anything GameCube related. Okay, now I can beat Volvagia. Volvagia is the boss of Jabu, which, oh yeah, I'm going to fire anyway. And that's my fourth fire key, so fire is being set up very well. Another wallet, nice. I actually could have got that wallet earlier. Okay, I'd like to do Volvagia right now, but if I do, I'm gonna get kicked out of Jabu, and then I have to re-enter, so it's probably better to just do the rest of fire right now. Fairy Fairy, I think, is that everything in... I think that's everything in Fire Temple. I think I can just jump down now. Well, I might as well do it from here. Gonna do BK skip. That's not how it went. Hold on. It goes over here. Yeah. Volvagia should be a Mario Kart character. I don't see how that would work. Although they have done weirder things in the past, I guess. Fire Medallion. Oh, I can go to... Oh, Ice Cavern. Bomb the well. Bomb the LMQ. This is Ice Cavern. And now that I have Longshot, I can do it. No, not in go mode. I still need three more bosses. Two more for OOT, three more for MM, I think. So in regular OOT, Adult Link can't get past the crawl space, but in MQ you can moonshot past that, thanks to the redid. You know, play Song of Time to turn to Child, I need, Ocarina of Time. Doesn't work with the Ocarina. Silver Rupee Pouch. Do I still have no Spirit Temple keys? Yeah. Spirit Temple must be a key ring at this point. And after the second wave, we'll want a Gem Slash. Shadow key, okay, that's good. Because I do want to go to Shadow soon, and I am low on keys. Okay, so Bomb the Well done. I need to trade these in. And I need to go buy Odd Potion. I'm gonna do that right now. Oh yeah, I forgot that I never got the prelude check. Grab this. I don't really need this at this point, but I have the money. We're on Lullaby. Hearing Spirit. Okay, that was a good choice. I'll trade in the Cucko, head to Bomb the Well, which is Spirit Temple. Try to clear out Spirit. I think it's Nocturne? I think it's a Nocturne check. I'm not sure what else. I'm sure there's something. There's a few blocks in vanilla MM. It doesn't look like this works here. That's weird. I know it still gave me it. Didn't even think about the possibility that I'd have to do this. Odd Mushroom. Oh, so that's all trade items. Spirit Lobby, okay. Okay, well, Silver Rupee Ring. And nothing in the Silver Rupee Ring. Do I have the Silver Rupees here? I don't know if the door at the top is open or not. It is, okay. I was secretly hoping it wasn't, because if it wasn't, I would actually get to use the hookshot jump. The hookshot jump done that I did in Max Keys. But unfortunately, no. There's the OOT Magic Beans. All this time without Magic Beans. Okay, big chest. All Night Mask. Oh yeah, I did get a hint about All Night Mask being in here. Oh wait, I don't have Finnegan and Soul. Wait, I don't, right? Let me double check. I could have double checked in the menu. Yeah, 4-5. So there's still 5 souls I don't have and I need 3 of them. Oh, I guess I can go trade in Odd Mushroom. Oh no, I didn't forget about trading Odd Mushroom immediately. I got Odd Mushroom in Spirit Temple, and as soon as I left Spirit Temple, I remembered, oh, I gotta trade it. So no, I was good at remembering it. I remembered it at nearly the first opportunity I had. Oh yeah, never mind. Okay, I am stupid. Yeah, I'm thinking Odd Potion. For some reason, I always associate the trade items with who you trade them to, or like, no, who you get them from. Who you get them from, not who you trade it to. A red potion. I don't have room key, right? Yeah, somehow I never got room key. Wait, does she do, she does 2 hours on day 3, right? You can still do the 2 hour. Actually, wait, I don't remember. I'm not gonna risk it. I wanted to do the day one first and then 2 hours. But Fossil, okay, Soul Bongo, nice. Door Tunic. Okay, Bongo is the boss of Inverted Stone Tower, so I can do that quickly. Chicken. I can finally wake up Talon at Hyrule Castle. I just need 2 more boss souls. Ocean Tide lead. Yeah, still on the boss soul hunt. One more soul gets me OOT beaten, and 2 more gets me MM beaten. It's not guaranteed beatable, but the odds of it being unbeatable are extremely low. For this to be unbeatable at this point, I would need three of the remaining boss souls all to be impossible somehow when I have most items that give me access to stuff. There's a chance. Like, if hypothetically all three boss souls left and Song of Storms were all in a Song of Storms grotto, then it would be impossible. I did not get Great Fairy Mask. I didn't go back to Ganon's Castle to get it, but at this point it's too late for it to really be meaningful at all. Or nobody need to go out of my way to get it, at least. I do need to go back to Ganon's Castle. I'm gonna go back to Ganon's Castle after this, because there are a few more checks I can get now that I could get before. Oh, Ocarina of Time. I can change the child now. Oh, it makes sense. I actually should have come to this room a long time ago. I didn't want to check Deep Shadow because I knew I couldn't do much without keys, but I forgot about the silver rupees here that would have been an easy large check. Yeah, with Furor's Wind, you can't Furor's Wind between games. Each game gets its own Furor's Wind point. Yeah, it does work anywhere in MM. It doesn't need to be a dungeon, which is nice. Bomb bag. I have to save scum this area, so I might actually end up save scumming the bomb bag and the boss key for Great Bay. Speaking of Great Bay, I don't know if I'm going to keep these. Awkward. Yeah, I have to actually save scum that. I would prefer not to. Yeah, Great Bay boss key is definitely optional. But to check the rest of Shadow, I definitely need the other two keys. Pendant, which I don't need. Cafe Mask. Chateau, my beloved. Oh, Bustle. Morpha. Morpha is the boss of water, I think? Yeah, it was water. Which is Swamp Spider House. Also, I probably should finish checking water too. Grab the water boss key. Can I just open it? Okay. I'll do the special thing since you never get to see water MQ boss key open. Hey. How'd that. We even. How is the angle so far off there? Wait, it looked like I was picking up a second item there. Oh, okay, Ganon, yeah, that makes sense. Okay, so I can go be Ganon now. Ganon's Castle. It was vanilla, right? Yeah, Ganon's Castle is Ganon's Castle. Yeah, I would have done Ganon's Water Temple check so I didn't immediately get Ganon's boss key. I think this is probably better. It's not like it's a big detour to go back to Water Temple anyway. Very close to a warp point. I didn't check Water Trial Silvers last time. You are right. Yeah, I keep forgetting what dungeons, where the silver rupees are. I should stop doing that. Dude, get out of my way. Bomb shoes. Great Fairy, Rupee. Rupee. Is that? Okay, sculpture token. What is that potion? That's not milk, is it? Oh, green potion. It looked black. I was so confused what that was. Also, I almost got every boss key. Only boss key I'm missing is Shadow. I wonder if I should start also not allowing boss key skips in this. Because it seems like I'm pretty consistently getting all the boss keys anyway. Yeah, I guess I did have to give up on Great Babowski. I guess I should unmark. Should I unmark Great Babowski? I'll just have that listed as what I found, even if I didn't actually get it. You can do Majora first, yeah. It's just that my dungeon requirements, I have a one dungeon less dungeon requirement for Ganon than for Majora. But my last seed that I finished both of them, I actually did finish Majora first because Lighteros took a long time to find. Looks at 11-hour seed. This needs to be longer somehow. I mean, I like more layers to the seed. I like when there's more layers on like how many things I need to do, what kind of things I need to accomplish. Even if it adds time, I still find it interesting. Oh, I was about to. Yes, like an onion, because onions have layers. But yes, I was about to hit my timer, and I just remembered. I was about to hit it, and I remembered. Oh no, I'm not actually done. Okay, now. Okay, I think now I go back to Water Temple. This is cool, because this uses the invisible hookshot targets thing. There's invisible hookshot targets in here that let you just climb over the gate like that. Skips a few rooms here. Room key. There's the room key I was wondering about. Shadow key, that would have been nicer earlier. Just save warp. Very cool. Okay, I think this is it for MP Water. Froze Wind. That's nice. Where do I go now? I guess now it's back to overworld checks. I think that's pretty much it for dungeons. Yeah, those chests are all chests that I intentionally skipped. Oh, I gotta go get room key also. Nope. Around. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna assume that's Gorman Waste then. Actually, I should have just played Song of Time. Oh, and I still need to do Song of Healing checks. Okay, so set that midnight meeting, Gorman race, Song of Healing checks, Kamaro. That'll do Kamaro dance. Okay, there's good one. Okay, so I was dumb the whole time. I should still do Gorman race though. Nothing. Pretty fairy. 48. Not great. Yeah, Letter to Mama I know is junk, so I'm not gonna bother. Alright, now I gotta do all the Song of Healing stuff. Oh, I should have done Kamaro last night. I'm stupid. It was literally midnight, and I'm thinking, okay, now I gotta do Song of Healing checks. And I just didn't do Kamaro. Like, I remembered, oh, I'm doing Kamaro dance check, but not Kamaro healing. Oh, Crystal Georg. Okay, that's go mode. Georg is the boss of GBT, which is at Secret Shrine, which is at Iconic Canyon. Alright, you guys think I can get sub 12? There's Ice Arrows. Well, Ice Arrows in GBT. And that was Spirit Medallion? Yeah. Or, yeah. Okay, and now I go to Ganon's Castle, which is Prelude. I'm gonna have to hover to Ganon's Castle again because I'm still not gonna activate the Rainbow Bridge. I'm stupid. I don't know why I thought I needed to go to Ganon's Castle. I need to go to Clock Town. Look, in my head, I'm thinking Go Mode. Go Mode means Ganon's Castle, because of course Go Mode means Ganon's Castle. That's where the end is. Dude. How did all those miss? He's doing Fortnite dances. There we go. Sub 12. That's my fastest OTMM rando yet. I could upload that in a single YouTube video. Under the YouTube limit. I mean, I probably won't. Yeah, 12 hours is the cutoff for YouTube videos. But that's nice. That's my new fastest one. I think next time I want to go for sub one stream. Or I guess not sub one stream, but try to finish it all in one stream. Although it might still have to be like a 10-hour stream. Zero stream. I will beat it. I will beat it offline without even streaming. Okay, now it's time to check spoiler log. Okay, let's look for souls. Where are the souls? Soul of Goat is Deku Theater Nuts upgrade. Oh, that's Mask of Truth at Deku Theater. That actually would have been easy. I could have got that a while ago. That's my bad. Soul of Phantom Ganon, Sacred Forest Meadow Storms Grotto. Okay, I'm gonna have fun looking at Storms. Where is Storms? Gerudo membership card. So Gerudo membership card was, that's behind all four hideout keys. So I got three out of four hideout keys. Let me see where the fourth one is. Gerudo Valley, okay, Gerudo Valley Cow, that was the last one. I was thinking of going to Gerudo Valley Cow and then just decided to prioritize other stuff. If I got Gerudo Valley Cow, I would have got the last hideout key, and then going back there could have got me Song of Storms, and then Song of Storms would have gotten me, was it the other soul? Yeah, Phantom Ganon. So Storms would have gotten me Phantom Ganon soul, and then Deku Theater Mask of Truth would have given me Goat soul. Okay, so nothing was impossible. Honestly, this was kind of felt like an easy seed. Felt like there wasn't anything to it. It did take a while to get Bombs and Bow, but other than that, it didn't feel like it was particularly mean. Oh, let me check where Shadow Boss Key is. I'm curious about that. I found Crater Grotto Center Scrub. Wait, I went in there. Didn't I go in there? Did I not get... Hold on. Did I have Shadow Boss... Did I not mark Shadow Boss Key? Or did I get it and just never use it? I think I might have just forgot. No, I definitely don't have it. What? I definitely went in Death Mountain Crater Grotto. Didn't I? I mean, this wouldn't have mattered because I did Boss Key skip anyway. I might be thinking of the last seed. I think I got this grotto on the last seed and not this seed. I think that's what I'm thinking of. I don't even have... Well, I have a camera. I was gonna say I don't have bombs to weird shot in. Because of course I would think that. I don't even have rupees. Whatever. Okay, this one is the one that should have a boss key. Yeah, okay. Okay, yeah. I think I thought I went in this grotto because of the previous seed. Okay, either way, again, that wouldn't have made a difference because I never would have actually opened Shadow Boss Key in the first place. But yeah, anyway, I'm gonna go now. Thanks for watching, guys. See ya.